करेंगे राज्यसभा का।
was made by the Prime Minister to the US President. I would also reiterate that it has been India's consistent position that all outstanding issues with Pakistan are discussed only bilaterally. I would further underline that any engagement with Pakistan would require an end to cross-border terrorism. Sir, let me conclude by emphasizing that the Shimla Agreement and the Lahore Declaration provide the basis to resolve all issues between India and Pakistan bilaterally. I hope, in the view of my very specific and categorical responses, that there is no confusion in the mind of anybody on this. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Rakesh Sinha, please sit down. Please, don't make a national issue into a political issue. Please don't make a national issue into a political issue. This is not the way. This is not the way. You have more confidence in American President than Indian Prime Minister and Foreign Minister. What are we talking? Please sit down. This will not go on record. Please sit down. Please sit down. I urge you all, please sit down in the national interest. This is not good. We are sending a wrong signal. Please sit down. Rakesh Sinha.
Sabhapati Mahoday.
Let everybody sit down.
Sabhapati Mahoday, main Asia ke ek sabse prasiddh jheel.
This is not a motion. It's a zero over mention. Please sit down. Let everybody sit down. Please, in the national interest, please sit down. There is nothing to speak now. There is a clarification categorically made by the government. And we believe our government. I am going to do it. You want to make comment on chairman? This is not going on record. This is not fair. The house is adjourned to meet at 12 o'clock.
He's a post-truth.